Alright, hello everyone, and welcome back to a new series I'm doing on finishing up all these gosh darn achievements right here. As you can see, I've done a lot of them already, but there are just a couple ones that are still left. It's mostly mastery achievements for Heart of the Swarm and Legacy of the Void. Wings of Liberty, all that's left is of the Lost Vikings and Nova, Covert Ops. There's a lot I haven't done, not even the basic ones. So today I want to start off by doing one of the mastery achievements in Kerrigan that I've just been putting off doing. It's the Psi-lence is Golden. Complete all the objectives in less than 12 minutes on Harvest of Screams. So I got a plan for it. We have to basically do this mission in 12 minutes. It's not that bad to do, really. You just gotta kind of A-move with some Zerglings. So let's go to Harvest of Screams, replay. Kerrigan, here's the setup I'm gonna do. Not even Twin Dromes is really necessary. Zergling Reconstitution, also not really necessary. Spawn Banglings, is this the setup I want? Yeah, I think I'm happy with this setup. It's the instant economy is what I really need. So back army. So here's the setup we're going. We need the Raptor Strain and Metabolic Boost on the Zerglings, and we're gonna switch the difficulty to hard because it can be done on hard. And let's start. So the first part is pretty straightforward. Basically, I'm limited to how fast you can move with Kerrigan. So let's get this started. Don't care. On we go, on we go, on we go, on we go. Let's go.
Boldly. We are without limit. I have to find an Ursodon matriarch and get her essence.
This Zerg is feral. It is not under the control of any higher entity.
Kerrigan, get over here.
Speak. Your queen. Another feral roach. Something is very wrong.
The flash freeze is near.
I just have to find an Ursodon matriarch.
Yeah, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, go. There we go. Alright.
The flash freeze has arrived.
Yes, Isha, I get how it works.
These Ursodon, led by matriarch, strong essence. Once local essence assimilated, Swarm will resist flash freeze.
Flash freeze is passing.
I am the Swarm. Retribution will be mine.
Let's go. Come on, keep moving. That's kind of annoying that I lost some Zerglings, but it'll be fine. Get up here. Flash freeze.
Excellent. And now I can sense Nefasha's hive cluster nearby.
Injured roaches able to burrow, regain health.
Alright, let's do this.
Nefasha's brood. The Protoss must have wiped them out. I'll awaken this hive cluster for the Swarm.
The Protoss sense the awakening. They are aware of our presence.
The Queen of Blades! Without your Swarm, it was foolish to venture so far from your main hive.
Yeah, whatever. Perfect. I don't care. Alright, yep. Alright, this is fine. We're gonna need the little Baneling spawns in front. Because basically all we have to do on this one...
If collected, Swarm can become more efficient in flash freeze.
I do like an efficient Swarm. If I have a chance,
we're just gonna build
down some matriarchs.
Tons of Zerg, so we got it. We do got to hunt down them matriarchs, unfortunately.
It is time.
We require more minerals.
Okay, get back on here then. Okay, and we're going to get attacked in just a second by the.
Slow her down.
By the Protoss, it truly does not matter though.
Speak.
Come on.
Protoss approaching the hive cluster.
Alright.
Flash freeze approaching. The Protoss will be vulnerable until it passes.
The yep. Protoss are defenseless. Attack now.
And so all we gotta do is just right
no
move
like
onto this guy right here.
We adapt.
And then come back down here. Great. Can you build me up a hatchery next? Yeah, right here, do that please.
We require more minerals.
Retribution will be mine.
And just like that, bada bing. Oh, well, for the sake of it, we can finish clearing out some of this stuff.
You destroy our spires. We will get word to Shaturus.
Alright, everybody can back up now.
Flash freeze is passing.
And then get back over here. Perfect. Alright. Now, really, our next goal is truly just going to be make a bunch of Zerglings. We'll send one group to take out this Psi-Link, one link to group and Kerrigan to send out the take out the Ursinon Matriarch. We'll just defend at home until then. So yeah, let's get you here. Zergling, 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 Zergling. And Zergling.
What is it this time?
Kerrigan out in front, always.
Speak.
And we'll just spread creep to kind of help us move out. So they're going to be coming from that direction. Again, it's fine. Doesn't really matter. We'll go ahead and spawn some Banelings, though.
Retribution.
Let's go here and... That was unfortunate. I did not mean to get supply blocked.
It is
throws
time.
Us off a little bit.
Makes this world is...
In a few moments, there will be a flash freeze.
Okay, so these guys right here...
What is it this time?
We will... will be sent straight into the grinder. Along with Kerrigan, you're going to come up here.
Speak.
And we just need more Zerglings.
Storm has arrived.
Press our advantage.
Yeah, you guys
destroy
come here. Then come here. Kerrigan, you and I are going to go kill the Ursinon Matriarch right here. Kerrigan, you're needed over here. And just come back over here.
One more left.
It's no use, Kerrigan. Shaturus will destroy you.
Quest continues.
Matriarch essence useful. This ability.
All right, everybody, come back down here now.
Increased.
Flash freeze is passing.
Speak.
Everybody get back down here now.
We adapt.
Great. And so again, you can see it's really not that hard. And during the next flash freeze, we'll take out the other two. Okay, so let's go. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. More Zerglings.
Spawn more overlords.
Okay, more overlords, fine.
More overlords. A creep tumor is
hey,
under
hey.
Attack.
Rude.
This world is mine. Boldly.
Hey.
The golden unlock will be your end.
Speak.
And more Zerglings. You only need a couple to be able to take out the Psi-Lynx, like maybe 15 or so. Probably a little bit less. Of more importance is, so I'm just gonna throw down a save to make sure I don't screw up the
There will be a flash freeze.
This world is mine. It is time.
So you guys are gonna be the crew that takes down the Psi-Lynx.
Minsk will suffer.
Okay. Three, yes. Two, one.
A flash freeze storm has hit.
The Protoss are defenseless. Attack now.
Kerrigan, get up here. Time? Kill these guys, please. There we go. Okay, got that. Everybody come kill this. Kill this. Kill this. Kill this. And we got it right there. See? And just like that. It's so easy. Where's my achievement? I did it. Show me that achievement.
The Protoss expedition will be unable to contact Shakuris.
Now they have to deal with us.
So this one's pretty easy to get the mastery. There we go, see? Right there, Psi-lence is gone. Cool, thanks for watching. I upload StarCraft videos on Mondays. If you want to see more achievements or my playthrough of the campaigns on Brutal, or me playing Mass Recall, the remake of the StarCraft 1 game in the StarCraft 2 engine, check me out. Bye now.